Hey there, YouTube. Want to do a quick video to start off the new year, right? It's been a little while since I posted a video, but life's been kind of crazy, and that's how it happens. But back out in the grow tent, getting trials started for the season this year. Got a few lettuce seedlings started here, and up above, got a few seeds going. This weekend, I'll put in another half flat of seeds to get them started. And we'll just keep the production rolling it until we have up to full value. But thought we would feed the fish today and see if I can do this one-handed. I've got the goldfish from the indoor system are in here, looking pretty good. That is 2-inch PVC pipe. These guys started out as feeder fish. They were probably a half inch long, and now they're a good anywhere between 2.5 to 4 inches long, but those guys are good little eaters. I'm just feeding them the same feed that I'm giving the tilapia, so they're happy little guys. And sorry about the jerky camera today. And I thought this would be a fun video to start the year off with. So, got a scoop for the tilapia here. We'll give them a little bite. Hopefully, I don't soak my camera here. But we'll see what happens. So there they are. These guys are doing really, really well. They're obviously very excited. So let's see how they go. Needless to say, it's early January. We're holding about 75 degrees in here in the grow room, and the fish are very happy. Actually, I discovered a few weeks ago that in this tank here, and I'm not sure if we're going to be able to see them or not, we actually have a baby tilapia that appeared one day. I think that's him right there. Can't really see him. But that little line is a baby tilapia that went through all of the filtration, the pump, everything. Ended up in this tank that I only have an algae eater in. And I've been giving him a little bit of feed. And he's been growing. He was about half that size a few weeks ago. And he's doubled in size. He pretty much eats anything he can find in this tank. And he's very camera shy. But at any rate, that was kind of a surprise. I just opened that tank up to check on my algae eater. I've been giving them algae discs. These little guys right here. Just so they have a little food, and noticed there was an extra something swimming in there when I did that. So that's really what's going on. As far as the system, not much has changed. I've got the first row all plumbed in. Had some major leak issues, but figured out a fix for that, and when I do another update with the system and more production than we're in right now, which is nothing, I will show you how that fix is all working. Still need to do the fix down at the bottom, and then the top two rows need to be plumbed in. Other than that, I've got a system in mind to automate my mineralization tank, which is going to go in. I've got some more fans that are going to go in. And need to change out my filters and do some touch up on my wiring to get all the wires cable managed. But other than that, the system's ready to rock and roll. So these are the first 20 to 25 plants going in. We've got another 40 to 50 plants up here, and this weekend I'll plant another 40 to 50, somewhere in that range, just to get the system started running. So at any rate, hope you enjoyed the update, and there'll be more to come soon. Just wanted to let everybody know that I am still out here, and things are still chugging along, even though it's slow. Appreciate it. Hope you had a great new year, and we'll be talking soon. Bye.